guys, I'm back with another vlog. Can you see the tunnel? Okay, good. So I'm gonna walk through the tunnel with Elmo. Shoot. Oh, my shoes are wet.
Jacob, take your camera.
Oh, sorry.
Jacob, what the? Jacob, you're not supposed to do it like that.
I'm basically new at this. Now keep coming. And don't throw my bike out. I'm trying.
Keep on going. Keep on going.
Oh my butt.
Jesus.
I'm not getting wrecked.
Yeah, you are.
How am I?
Because you're not doing it properly.
I am.
You need to?
I'll be here in 50 years.
Jacob, you're not supposed to go in like that. Like, you don't climb over somebody. Jacob, you don't climb over somebody.
Hello, Jacob's inside.
Bye.
I can't. How are they doing in here, Jacob?
Look at his big fat ankle.
I don't know.
Big zoom on that. Jacob, you can have your camera back. Oh my gosh.
This is hard, guys.
Soaker much.
Oh, Jesus.
Jacob, you need to learn how to get out. Before you go in, Mommy, all the way, you have to learn how to get out. This is what me and Kenna and Rory and Isaac all did. Jacob climbed over me, though, and got my leg all wet. And I have his camera now.
I got out, guys.
Yeah. Jacob, take your camera.
I'm trying.
360.
Okay.
Do you have a
soaker?
What?
Do you have a
soaker?
Do I have one?
So, thank God I didn't lose this camera today. Found it at home. So, yeah, we're actually repaired.
Oh, shoot. My shoes are wet.
Now, well, I don't know how to get up when I'm still... So, that's the tunnel, basically, that Jacob's in. Try not to drop my camera. It's very expensive, and Jacob's being a nutball. Yeah. So I don't know how to get up. I don't know how. Well, help me. Help me. Ugh. Doesn't really help. I can't. I don't want to fall off.
Shit.
Cell phone is in the friggin' water.
Get out, Jacob! Get out!
That was dumb.
Yeah. No, it still works.
Well, yeah, they always do it first. The water has to go all the way into it.
Now I can't use that charger anymore!
Okay, Ashton, where are you?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm being pranked. I gotta understand this.
There's too many things.
Why do you have all these things with you? I don't get it.
Now I have to buy a new charger!
Hey, don't yell. It's your own fault.
No! You don't realize!
I totally realize. I told you not to pee.
Are you missing a piece?
Yes.
It's right
there. I see one nail polish.
Look one there, sir.
It's the top piece.
Now I don't know if the charger will work. I'm really...
Yes, Jacob, we get that.
I'm really not happy right now, guys. My charger is now busted. It fell in the water, like fully went in, and I don't know what to do.
Here's your
Elmo.
Make sure you
drive
your
hands.
Basically, I hope so.
Jacob, do you have everything you know?
Those in your pocket?
No. No, let's go somewhere else. I'm really mad.
Where's the waterfall?
Oh, well,
the waterfall's not too far. Okay, well, let's go there. I want to go there.
It's right there. So,
it's doing this. My phone is drenched. Still kind of works. Basically, it's off. I hope Bryce can work right now when I get home. I'm still really mad. My phone fell, not the camera. That's still good, basically. There is some water damage on it. This charger, I don't know if you guys can see it. This charger fully went in the water. So basically, I don't know now if I'm gonna get a new charger. I hope so. Either it works, maybe it won't. I don't know, it fell like fully in the water. And I don't know if it'll still work. I'm really mad right now. I'm having a really hard day. So, basically, I'm not happy. It's part of life, but I'm really, really pissed. I don't care if I say that, because I am really, really pissed about that. Walking up this hill, basically, as long as you guys can't see it, but I'm basically walking up this hill. Hope I don't fall. Basically, oh jeez.
So yeah, what's down this path?
Yeah, that's sure. Where there's more water.
So back to the lock? Yeah. That's the lock that way. So where's the waterfall that guy made for his wife?
Yeah.
Oh no! Seriously? We have to go back down again, guys. And no one realizes that I'm scared of heights, basically. I'm still really mad. I don't know how long the phone can get rid of all the water and the ice. I mean, the phone gets rid of all the water. So, yeah. It's rice. Rice usually works. So, hope we go home, get some rice, and I hope the phone works. Because I need my phone. I need my phone badly when I get to school. I cannot handle it. At all. Like, I would not handle them. I'd rather faint than not see them. But there's just really some kids I like and then some kids I don't like. But yeah, we are walking through Shoot Park, basically. See this track? That's what we're doing, walking through Shoot Park. This charger is wet. I don't know if I'll get a new charger, but I'll talk to mom about that because I should be able to get a new charger because I didn't lose this for a whole 5 weeks. Somehow it just fell in the water, so I don't know. This is my only charger, so maybe I'll get a new one. I don't know, but I'm really mad right now. So, yeah. And here's the little mini boring waterfall.
Oh. He did all this.
Hey Jacob, say hi to the camera. Where are you, Jacob?
That'd be a lot of work.
5 years.
5 years? Holy shit. Jacob!
So when did you do this recently?
What are you doing, Jacob?
When did you do this? And how long were you with
it? I hope this charger will work again. I don't know. But yeah. Here's Jacob. Wait. Say hi, Jacob. Trying to zoom out. So there's Jacob. When I zoom in, there's Jacob again. Smile for the camera, Jacob, for Steph. There's Jacob full zoom. I'm not going over there because I want more of my stuff broken. Basically. No, I meant my electronic. Which I have to wait. I don't know if this charger will work either.
Oh, it's here.
Jacob, I hope you can get back over there. Basically, this light still works, so maybe the charging part will work. I don't know. It's totally water damaged, so maybe it will be fine. Maybe it'll charge. I don't know. But if it doesn't charge, I would have to buy a new charger, which kind of sucks. But it's part of life. I'm really still mad, and my phone is still wet, so basically hope the ice works. I'm ready to go home now because I just want to go home and don't feel like ready to go. I hope to go camping soon this weekend. So, yeah. I hope to go camping soon this weekend. So, yeah. There is the pathway. As you can see, I can zoom up there. And zoom up there. Basically, let's see what's up there. Oh, nothing, basically. It's still fun. When I get mad sometimes, I just want to zoom into stuff. Basically, so my shoes are wet. Basically wet. I'm really mad that the charger did that, and the phone is drenched in water. So, yeah. So, how long does rice take?
Yeah.
72 hours.
Some people say sometimes it can be a year. Sometimes it can be a year.
You should go get a treat.
Sometimes it can be a day. Depends on where the how far the water goes in.
Yeah.
I've heard a year sometimes, and they start working again.
I just hope it works. So, Jacob did took it out like 2 seconds.
No, it was in there about 20 seconds.
Either way, I hope it works. I need my phone. I need my phone.
I can't believe you brought it. I'm very disappointed in you for bringing that.
It's not my phone.
You should have nothing in your pockets. We're going on a walk.
Well, next time, maybe I'll know.
Jacob.
I didn't know.
And then you went through a culvert. Where you?
Well, I hope this charger works because I know my mom will never give me another charger. I don't know if I'll get a new charger or not. I don't know. Because my mom won't give me things like that. You would, but I don't have the money for it right now to get a new charger again. Let's go have a treat. And go home after that and clean the phone.
Dry your feet.
And dry my feet, I guess. Jacob. Oh, there's Jacob. There's Mini Jacob. He's in the little tunnel thing, which basically gets out there, so yeah. Sorry, I'm just really still mad. Almost lost my camera, so it's fine. Now I'm just really mad. Sorry, there was one nurse. The one longer than my way, but yeah, I'm still not happy. I'm still man range right now, so I'm probably going home. Go home, watch some YouTube on the iPod. Calm down. So, yeah. No, that's my first time and my last. Because I'm not breaking any more of my electronics. That made me so pissed. Right now.
I did.
Just take all your stuff out.
One's chasing.
Oh, I did not know that.
Something's going on. They
don't like each other. Wait.
Or it's like the chase thing.
Oh, it could be the chase thing.
Probably.
When the bird.
Are you mad that my phone fell, Jacob?
Yeah, probably. I'm pretty mad because all those videos are on there.
Shit. Right. All those videos me and Jacob worked on. Yeah, that kind of sucks balls. Yep. And all my pictures. So basically, I hope the phone gets rid of Rice, maybe. So.
Oh, he's provoking him.
Who's provoking him?
The front one. He doesn't want to be chased, but he wants to be chased.
That's weird though.
Okay.
There's Jacob just being normal.
Wait, where are we going to get a
maybe
treat?
Brother.
Yeah, sure.
Well, tell my vloggers soon, Stephanie. Okay. Gotta let them know. So I can sign off. I hope the camera works with Rice. So yeah, and Jacob's fast. Dirt than me. He is 11 and I am 18. So yeah, basically still not happy. Still really mad. Hope this charger actually charges. Like actually works. Because basically this is the only one that's not broken. Now it is, so I don't know. Basically, if it charges at home. If it doesn't, then it doesn't, then I have to get a new charger, which sucks. So, yeah. Which I'm not happy about that. So.
Gotcha.
Yeah, oh Jesus. Oh wait. Oh, I forgot. This camera has this way. Not really good at it yet. Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now you have an issue. We gotta fix the phone and get the cereal spoons and stuff done.
Is the phone not working?
Basically, it was for like 2 seconds. Like, the screen was on. I looked at it, then it just... So maybe for a day it'll work, maybe it'll take a week, I don't know. I really want my phone to work again. Basically, I love that phone. I love it so much. Yeah, it's life. That's what happens. So I'm not happy. Basically, I hope this works. My charger. This is my only one. And I know my mom won't buy it. I would have to buy it myself, so that suck. That would really suck. Because I took good care of this for a full week. And I didn't lose it. So I'm really not happy right now. So where are we going for our treat? You don't know? Micmac Mall? Micmac Mall? Okay. So we are going to Micmac Mall for a treat. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later. Alright. Bye.